What the hell were you thinking?
I don't follow you.
Your procedure, you took a suspect to the hospital and visited his wife?
Well, it worked, didn't it? I got a confession.
Which may be thrown out...
How long have I been in their storm?
Being beat to hell.
Elliot broke it up.
He took his time, that is...
So overwhelmed by the ocean's shapeless form.
Naomi's doctor just called. Her liver failed.
Water's getting harder to tread.
Was there any chance of a donor?
Only if we let a killer out of jail.
With these waves crashing over my head.
Why not?
If I could just see you.
Wrap me out to the DA.
Everything would be alright.
Because you threw...
If I'd see you.
Sir, I'll be right up.
This darkness will turn to light.
I don't need a lecture from you.
I know why you sandbagged Elliot in court.
And I will walk on water. And you will catch me.
You manipulated me and Ellie to satisfy your own agenda.
Okay, you answer the question, detective. Who'd you let it leak to that we collared Picard? Did you go straight to the feds? Or did you back-channel it through the Louisiana cops?
Oh, you're damn right I told the feds they have a right to know.
No. Our dead Louisiana kills them, your hands are clean.
These little girls are entitled to some justice.
What you're talking about isn't justice, it's revenge.
I know everything is alright.
I know how to protect myself. I'm not a civilian.
You're not a superhero either.
I know everything will be alright. And I will walk on water. And you will catch me if I fall.
How long have you been sleeping with Cassidy?
I'm not.
Your stomach just dropped 2 floors, Olivia. The unconscious doesn't lie.
I'm not lying. Not much.
Mm-hmm.
Is it that obvious?
I'm your partner. For better or worse. Look, everybody knows too much about everybody else in this office anyway.
I broke a rule, Elliot, the personal one, and now he wants to see me again.
Yeah, can you blame him?
I can't do it right now. I didn't mean for this to... I mean, I guess you never do, but I...
Everything's all right.
Saying that.
You and this job are about the only things I've got anymore.